New York Times called it tingling with excitement.
The Detroit News said it's the best crime play in years.
The London Daily Mail headlined, a murder thriller with a difference.
The New York Daily Mirror wrote, it holds your attention like a vice.
Where's the nearest police station?
What could you tell them?
I should simply tell them that you're trying to blackmail me into...
Into?
Murdering your wife.
Fantastic, isn't it? But you know he's right, don't you, Tony? You've worked it out to the smallest detail. And this man is to be your murder weapon for the perfect crime. And you, Margot, you've been living dangerously, too dangerously. A married woman with a two-party line to your affections. And Mark, ironic, isn't it, that in this design for death, you should be selected to be the perfect alibi for the murder of the woman you love.
Are you ever going to tell Tony about us?
No. I couldn't possibly tell him. Not now.
There is evidence, however, that he was blackmailing you.
Blackmail?
Yes, I'm afraid it's true, Tony.
And you suggest that he came in by the window, and we know that he came in by that door.
But he can't have come in that way. That door was locked.
You could have let him in.
Hello? Hello?